Epidural spinal injections are a form of steroidal injection used to treat pain in the spine, normally caused by nerve compression due to a herniated disc, degenerative disc, or other spinal conditions. A small needle is first used to inject local anesthetic to the area. The steroidal injection is then inserted into the epidural space above the compressed nerve. The aim of the treatment is to relieve the pressure on the nerve, reduce inflammation, and thus reduce pain.